Our fourth museum is the Whitney Art Museum.
In this one, we find out who made the painting and what the painting is called.